Seriously, Devin? On the family computer?
All men do it.
Do all men almost go bankrupt because of the money they were spending on it?
That was 5 years ago.
What do you want me to say here, Devin? They're just sneakers. I know it hasn't been easy lately.
Being a stay-at-home dad.
Oh! Was that my bike?
What? No!
It was totally our bike.
Feels like old times, doesn't it?
Who would have ever thought it? Devin Clemens, back from the dead.
I got something that could be huge for us.
Get it.
Yes!
Okay, let's do this.
I gotta make moves, and I gotta make moves really, really quick.
How much are you working with?
$300.
How much do you need?
5,000.
Oh, so you think I'm Jesus then?
I may need a miracle, yes.
Can I help you?
I was just wondering if I can maybe shadow you. Not in like a creepy way, of course, because shadows tend to be very dark and looming.
$50.
Yeah, that sounds fair.
An hour.
Okay, that's a little less fair, but still a yes.
Oh, hell no.
Sometimes a perfect score is right in front of us.
The zeros are nothing but an urban legend.
That's what I thought too, until I saw this. That's it, the zero.
If I could get those shoes,
I would trade my whole entire collection.
Hey, Baron Davis, why are you in coach?
You got a problem with that?
You can start tomorrow. Put on some dress shoes.
Ever since he passed away, I've been hoping to find them again.
If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you've ever wanted in one moment.
That's Eminem.
I said, wait, it's a good quote.
I'm telling you right now, you don't want to go down this rabbit hole. It's not for the faint of heart.
Me and Bobby got arrested in Hong Kong.
What are you doing?
Why you just carry $10,000 cash around?
I mean, that's what rich people do.
Oh, look, I'll take $10,000 for these.
No, I don't want those, brother. I don't like glow-in-the-dark shoes.
This whole thing is about sneakers?
No. Yes. We be fly from nothing.